Hey, we need your input on this one.
Andrea.
Have you spoken to her yet?
Yes, we've spoken.
And what did you say?
She'll be around this weekend. She agreed to come and see me.
You mean you haven't asked her yet?
Of course not. It's a delicate situation. I'm sure she has an idea, but... Look, it's not just something you casually ask over the phone, is it?
Why not?
Come on. This is potentially life-changing for her. And the whole... family situation needs to be handled with a little, care and respect.
Well, you're the one that knows her. Just make sure she says yes and fast. I'm finding it difficult to keep fielding questions about the future of Konesport.
Yeah, I read part of that interview. Could almost feel you squirm.
That bad, huh?
Worse.
Look, I'll call you as soon as I know.
The race not far away. Welcome to...
I know it's been a mad few weeks, mate, but you've always gone well here, so let's get your head down and see what we can do. Come on. Okay, mate, that was an illegal manoeuvre. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, you're in the top 10. Kate, DRS is now available. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. Fantastic stuff, really well done. That's first, P1. We'll be right back. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 35.3 seconds. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. in the pits now. Five laps of fuel remaining. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. We've only got two laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
So it's Aidan Jackson propping up Konnersport here today, but the big news off the track is the speculation about this team and whether or not they'll see out the season with their current lineup.
Well, I think they'll have to sign a new driver, Crofty. It's a gamble worth taking.
Well, a mid-season signing would get us all talking, I'm sure, but time will tell. Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now.
Well, Konnersport are in a bit of an odd situation right now. So just tell me, what is it like for you today?
Yeah. Well, you know, that side of things, that's not really my job. I wish Devon well, but it doesn't really matter to me who the other driver is. So I'm out there to drive the car as best as I can. And that's all there is to it. Everything else is for Casper and the team to worry about.
Most importantly, how is Devon? And how are you finding it without your teammate?
I honestly never thought I'd say this, but I do miss him. He brought a lot of energy to the team, and it feels odd not to have him around right now. For the record, I'm not saying I like him. He'd never let me hear the end of it. But he's missed at Konnersport, that's for sure.
Well, there's a lot of talk about what happens if Devon doesn't return. Would Konnersport be looking for a new driver, do you think?
It's not for me to say, but I think it could be a real opportunity for the team to make an exciting signing. There's a lot of talent out there hungry for a shot in F1, and Konnersport could find themselves in the perfect position to offer them one.
Well, thank you for chatting with us. Great to have your time.
Hey, Casper, you wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I did.
Shoot.
Nothing major, really. To be honest, I just wanted to thank you.
Oh. What for? I'm, you know, just doing my job.
No, it's more than that. Well, I know why you stayed on the team. And, well, I won't lie to you, it's not been easy.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Yeah, but you really stepped up. It's good for me to know that I've got someone like you to rely on.
Always.
Yeah. Look, Aiden, I'll warn you, things may not get any easier, at least not for a while, but, well, we've got something in the pipeline, a potential new driver and a damn good one.
Who is it?
I can't say, not yet. It's a bit of a gamble, but if they agree, we could have something special.
Nice. And, how is Devon?
Fine. I think... I'm not sure. I mean, Davidov has closed the door on that one, but... Yeah, he tells me Devon is in a good place, though.
Oh, that's good, that's good.
Just keep doing what you're doing, okay? And now, just get out of here.
Of course. I'll catch you later, Casper.